actually use the camera on the iPad as a scanner, take a picture of a worksheet, a test, a form, open it up in a PDF editor, and have the student handwrite or type in their answers on the page that was imported, and then it can be saved or as a JPEG or a PDF. And I'm going to use Cam Scanner. And this is going to make our iPad act as if it is a scanner. To take a new picture, start a new document, I'm going to touch the camera. I'm going to come up into a new document. You can turn a grid on if you want a grid to help with things, or a grid off, depending on what you want to do. If I slide the button down here, this will do multiple pages. Okay, so I can do several pages in a workbook or in a packet that a student will be doing. I'm taking the picture. And there's my image. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to bring out my lines here to capture the page to capture. And once it's captured everything I want, I'm going to hit the check mark in the bottom. Okay. I'm just going to say here. Now, you can do a little cleaning up of it if you'd like. I tend to like to grayscale it, and then it comes out clearer. You saw the difference between the two. So once I've grayscaled it, I can put the title. So this is just going to, I'm just going to do registration. Okay. So once I'm done there, touch the button and I'm done, and it's going to save it. And here's registration. So now I want to be able to edit it. So what I'm going to do is, you could see down here where it says PDF. You can open it as a JPEG or PDF. If I go to PDF, it's going to ask me, do I want to open it? Do I just want to email it? Do I just want to upload a different PDF? What do I want to do? Well, we're going to open it. We're going to say open in, and a bunch of different things that you can use pop up.